thank you all very much for being here. Thank you for your patience getting in this evening. We are so excited to have a concert in person with you tonight. It's going to be a great concert. Now, a couple of things as we start. First of all, welcome. If you are looking for the Olympus High School Concerto Night concert, you've made it to the right place. If that's not what you're looking for, stay, because it's going to be great. We have tonight 11 feature pieces that we're going to perform for you that feature individual performers alongside our orchestra here. Now with that, we try to keep the night moving along. We would love to be here for hours. We will be here for hours. If we can do one thing to help things move along, we want to give each performance its due applause, and so we would typically applaud after the performance, and we'll try to keep that going just a little bit while the next soloist comes on out. We want to acknowledge everybody, and we'll see if we can keep that going. It'll help just a little. The second thing is, if you have something that, you know, makes noises or looks something like this, if you will make sure that those noises are not just off, but like off, off. And I probably shouldn't have to say that to anybody out here, but if we have any of these out here, we're going to make sure that they are off and off. And we'll have those put away for the concert. That'd be wonderful. We hope that you were able to get here safely with the weather, and we look forward to a wonderful evening. We are going to present the concert in two halves. Hopefully you each have at least access to a program nearby. I don't know if, I don't see programs in hand as we came in, so I hope we had enough, but maybe we can make sure everyone sees and sees the concert order. We will not announce the pieces or the soloists beforehand, but please know that you have plenty that you can read in the program and hopefully enjoy there. We have a great variety for you this evening. All sorts of instruments and pieces from all eras to play for you. So, we have a couple of last things, and that is an applause for our orchestra, if we can, one more time. Welcome to the Olympus High School Orchestra, please. We will begin this evening with a horn concerto here, and so we'll welcome to the stage our first soloist.
Thank you.
straight, is it?
Thank you.
joining us, we have a second half to share with you. Now, on this half, just so that you know, I know there's some that are out there wanting to take some pictures. We will have everybody come back out. We'll have the orchestra stand. We'll have a chance to take pictures at the very end. So thank you all for, again, being here, and welcome back for our second.
Thank you.
Well, thank you all. It's not over yet. One more. Before we bring the concert to close with our final performance, I just want to offer a couple of thank yous. First of all, we have a bunch of wonderful, amazing students who decided to take one class out of their day at, what time is class? 7:30 in the morning? They elected to do that, to play this kind of music, and I think that's a pretty incredible thing. That says nothing about the hours that are spent outside of school, practicing, listening, napping, and doing all of the things that it takes to put on such a production. I can't tell you how grateful I am to be able to work with such wonderful students, such caring students, who look out for each other, who play great music, and have fun doing that at 7:30 in the morning. Now, we also couldn't put on a concert like this without the wonderful administration that supports us, the school district that helps facilitate these types of things, to have such a wonderful place to perform in, with such wonderful community members here to support us. So please, a big thank you. I know we've got someone from our administration out here tonight. I think Ms. Tanner's out there somewhere. And thank you, Ms. Tanner. Thank you to our custodial, and thank you to our crew who's here helping with Ms. Frederickson. And we have a little bit of help with our sound, and I believe we're streaming. Everybody that's joining us online, thank you for Mr. Miller for doing that. And if we could just offer a round of applause, there's too many people to name. Now, I promised the students we'd be out by 9. How are we doing? You okay? I got a thumbs up. Is your phone off? We have one more to bring out here. After we do that, I'm going to ask the orchestra to stand because they are going to need a round of applause. And then we're going to bring out our soloists for one more round of applause. Then we're going to send everyone home. I think that sounds like a pretty good idea. So thank you, everyone, once again for being here. And we have one more to bring out Sophie Hansen to play the profile. Thank you.